Here's what I tell kids from hard places. Dance with your demons, but lead. What's that mean? I mean, you don't have to let them drive. You understand? My demons wrote my book. My demons do my speech. My demons get me on that plane. My demons make me stand up and say, I will not quit. But my demons don't drive. So I got a student that's got some demons. And I talked to him about that. And I said those very words. His name's Wyatt. Then one night he calls me. And he tells me he's going to go to LA and be a rock star. I'm like, what? So one night he calls me and says, Mr. H, are you home? Yes. Do you have a TV? For years now. Yes. Please watch Jimmy Kimmel tonight. I'm like, what? He said, watch Jimmy Kimmel. So I watched Jimmy Kimmel.
Here in Los Angeles, The Color.
That's my guy right there. Now listen. To the valley down below. We'll have to burn this house down so we can find our home. He's singing his demons on freaking Jimmy Kimmel. And I'm crying in my living room because one of my kids made it. He made it. I want you to hear the chorus. The devil's got a hold of me. Here's what I'm thinking. God, I hope he makes it. I hope he makes it. I'm so stupid. He's already made it. If you've watched a vampire show or a werewolf show, you've heard Wyatt. You just didn't know it was my student. So I'm watching this promo for the show called Breaking Bad. Have you heard of it? Guess what I heard?
You have two options. Option A, you kill me right here and now.
What is option B?
Breaking Bad is back. And this time, what did you expect me to do? Just simply roll over?
Yes.
Walt is not in danger.
Yes.
He is the danger. Get me in a room with him, and I'll do the rest. Breaking Bad premieres July 17th, 10, 9 central, only on AMC.
Was there a place for Wyatt's darkness? Yes. Is there a place for every one of your kids? Yes. We're going to help them find it this year. I'm honored that you spent heartbeats listening to an old guy like me talk. I'm honored that Lolo came up to talk. This is my last slide. I'm running through the house in my diaper. I was a little kid, and I had a pair of tweezers. And I'm gifted. I saw these things on the wall with two holes. I knew they went together. I walked up and plugged it in. That's bad, man. I dead short at 110. My mom tried to stop me. She ran in and kicked me with love. She's like, no! Too late, man. I already closed the circuit. My fingers are black. The wall is black. My diaper's full. I didn't think about that for a long time until I got a little older, a little wiser, and a little boy. Poor kid. He's going to stick tweezers in the wall. Our job is to learn beside our kids. Our job is to be here for them. That's why you're sitting in those seats right now. And I love you for that. You're never going to be rich, but you're always going to be wealthy. Caskets don't have luggage racks, right? That's my website if it's interesting. I'm honored. Thank you guys and girls for listening to an old man like me. Thank you. I'm thinking. Thank you. Thank you, brother.
Thank you so much. Okay. Kevin Honeycutt.